Alright, these are the cross vertical shoulder rotations, kneeling on a ball, single hand or single dumbbell this time. Go just a little below parallel, just a little past perpendicular. If you like both versions, palms flat and palms rotated. Here again, I actually like to circuit, so before complete failure, I'll go to the other hand and do the other side. So, cross vertical shoulder rotations, kneeling on a ball, single hand.